This game and this horror music. The jump scare music. Fuck. Can I get up there? This way, and then jump. Don't jump over the fucking edge.
Eyes open. He's around here somewhere. And into the left that you would have had, you boys.
Fuck.
Somebody
tag that son of a bitch! I'm gonna be able to hit him with this one. Can I switch over to the other guy?
That's it, out of bed.
Come on, get out of there again. Did I just shoot through the walls? Dude, I don't think I want to use this gun though. The range is quite bad. Can I not change gun? And is that like actually controls for the gun? Power plant, right attack. The G. Cannot. Drop the gun. That's a rifle and that's a shotgun.
Rising.
Yeah, but I can't fucking. Can't fucking drop this shitty gun. Quickly up, quite shows me. Yeah, like how the fuck am I supposed to do that? That's quite far back. Don't pick up the.
You can walk out of here or go out in a box. Your choice.
Just gonna kill me. Waterloo was right. Yeah.
The water's right. You want me? You got it.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Wait, did it? What did you do? Well, what did you do? Actually, maybe I have to go up and above this. Yes, I have to go up here. The UI is complete. Oh, that's nice.
Are you okay, Princess?
I felt better. He saved me from the doctor.
Hi, Tex. Do you remember me?
I'm not sure that I do. Have you come here to kill her?
Why would I do that, soldier?
Isn't that why you're all here?
I'm here to get her out.
Huh.
But not me. You haven't come for me.
No, not you. It ends here.
You were with the Sixth on Sugarloaf, weren't you?
I was.
And that's nice to hear that you're almost done.
Yes, I was.
But you're really excited.
Jack Kelso. Where's your uniform, Sarge?
At home in my locker, Hogaboom. War's over, soldier.
I know that, Sarge. I'm fighting a different kind of war. I fight for God now.
That's best of the motivation. God, yeah, I can see that.
In our own ways. Not everyone knows it.
Elsa, are you all right? Get away from her. It's all right, Cole. He doesn't want to hurt her. Ira was with us on Okinawa.
What? You know this guy? Don't you remember me, Lieutenant? I remember you.
No, I don't.
You ordered me to burn that cave, Lieutenant. that cave full of civilians. A hospital.
What is he talking about?
It was war. For God's sake, I can't be held responsible for everything that happened.
I feel like the game is really loud, and then you, something even louder.
You helped me to help other people.
Ira lost his mind on Okinawa, Princess.
Sheldon asked the doctor to help me bring it back. The doctor helped me to find my path, and I helped him to a better
But yeah, we're like very close to the.
We are right. You've helped her too. Get her out of here. Vix will help. His ex is
very close to.
Jack, I need this guy to make the case. Hasn't this poor bastard given you enough? Get out of here now!
Very close to the end.
What are you going to do?
Don't cry, miss. Sergeant Kelso has come to help ease my way. I was proud to serve with you, Jack.
Get out of here, Cole!
Jesus, look at all the kids!
Stop the goddamn screaming! I need to think!
And how do you expect to do that, you fucking maniac? They're burned to a crisp!
Finish them off. Do it humanely. We are leaving this place.
You do it, Phelps! Get your own fucking hands dirty! I'm out of morphine!
Put these people out of their pain. Now! That's an order!
Everyone out of here now. Double time! You two get Lieutenant Phelps to an aid station. Weapon team will be blowing this place in 2 minutes. Everything that happened in here stays in here. Do you hear me? I don't want to ever hear another word about it.
When it starts... When it just works, it's lovely, but until it gets to that point, it's just pain.
The water's rising. They're first. Hand her up. Get out of here.
I'm not arguing.
You're wounded, Jack. Let me help.
What are you waiting for?
Jump, Cole. Jump for it.
Yeah, there are many, many nights that are like just working on that one project and you can't get it working correctly. And everything is just not working at all.